Hey, here's an urgent care trick that I've used that I recommend. I used it on the ambulance. And guys, we all know that when you're working with a patient, you never really want to go in their mouth, okay? You never want to definitely go in between their teeth, especially if they've altered mental status. But sometimes you got to do what you got to do, okay? There's not an algorithm for everything, but this is a tool that I found very helpful if you have to go into someone's mouth with altered mental status in between their teeth. Maybe to get a foreign body or a pill or something. Well, the bottom line is this. Clearly, you don't want to put your finger in, but if you do this, take your non-dominant hand, take your finger, hook it around their jaw, take your pinky, your pointer finger, and push it on their cheek, and push their cheek in between their molars. Try it while you're watching this video, okay? Push your cheek in between your molars. If they bite down, they'll bite themselves. So I've used my non-dominant hand to control their bite while I manipulate with my dominant hand. That's just one of those tricks. That's one of those urgent care tricks. Guys, the Emergency Medicine Institute will be holding an Emergency Medicine Summit at Park City, Utah this December. Just keep your calendar clean. Keep your calendar available. If you have CME this year and you're an urgent care person, we understand that there's a lot that goes into urgent care, okay? It's a high-risk environment, especially if you're an advanced practitioner, because a lot of the advanced practitioners working in urgent care are kind of new. We got to teach you how to communicate appropriately with your supervising doc. How do you document right? How do you go, wait a second, this doesn't look safe to be here? Risk stratification, medical malpractice. So we're going to cover a full gambit and really work to change how you practice. So consider joining us at our Urgent Care Summit from the Emergency Medicine Institute coming in December of 2018.